for you two. Never mind. I guess I should just wish you two a safe and successful journey.
Thanks for waiting here just to see us off, Kale. We're headed to Sumeru City.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. My condition won't be getting in the way of my duties. I want to be a forest ranger after all. It's up to me and the others to protect the rainforest here. I'm sorry. I should have told you both about my condition when we first met. I just wanted you two to treat me as a normal friend, not some girl that needs your sympathy. But I guess now I understand that the most important thing is for friends to be genuine with one another.
There's no need to apologize, Kale. We should be thanking you for trusting us enough to be your friends and sharing your past with us. We're probably still gonna worry about your condition, but that's because we're friends and we care about you.
Thank you. That means a lot. Before you leave, I have something for you.
Oh? What is it?
It's my recipe for pita pockets. I told you that I'd give you a copy, remember? My handwriting is a little, messy, so please don't laugh.
Now we can eat those scrumptious little pitas whenever and wherever we like!
I hope that whenever you eat them, You'll both remember your time here in Gundarvaville. Well then, I, Trainee Forest Ranger Kale, bid you both farewell. Please visit Gundarvaville again. The Rangers will always be ready to assist you here.
The value of knowledge cannot simply be quantified in monetary terms. Enshroud! Who do you think you are? Keep up.
Light it up! Rain outlines your fate. Let me weave you a verse. Know my... I'm getting sick of this.
I'll uproot you! Forgo the lost and found report. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. It's all part of the learning process.
Rain outlines your... Witness the power of Guwa.
Happy to oblige.
I hear everything.
Body and mind.
Can't see. Keep up.